Hey guys, it's Carrie.
Lots of interesting elephants today. And I'm also going to be showing you some of my mammoths and other prehistoric mammals.
African elephant. They have grey folded skin up to 30 millimeters thick that is covered with sparse, bristled dark brown to black hair. Short tactile hair grows on the trunk, which has two finger-like processes at the tip, whereas Asian elephants only have one. Their large ears help to reduce body heat. Flapping them creates air currents and exposes the ear's inner sides, where large blood vessels increase heat loss during hot weather. The trunk is a prehensile elongation of its upper lip and nose. Their trunk is a highly sensitive organ and is so strong, elephants can use it for lifting about 3% of their own body weight. Both African elephant species live in family units comprising several adult cows, their daughters, and their sub-adult sons. Each family unit is led by an older cow known as the matriarch. African elephants are highly intelligent. They have a very large and highly convoluted neocortex, a trait they share with humans, apes, and some dolphin species. They are amongst the world's most intelligent species. With a mass of just over 5 kilograms, the elephant brain is larger than that of any other terrestrial animal. The elephant's brain is similar to a human brain in terms of structure and complexity. The elephant's cortex has as many neurons as that of a human brain, suggesting convergent evolution. With reproduction, the female elephant's urine contains a sex pheromone that increases before ovulation. Bulls sniff the female genitals and urine, placing the trunk tip into their mouth. Prior to copulation, couples wrestle with intertwined trunks, bite each other's necks, and the male attempts mounting. The male mounts her from behind and copulation lasts about 30 seconds. The male elephant's penis, when erect, turns into an S shape. It is also prehensile. Asiatic elephant, their fastest speed is approximately 32 kilometers per hour. They can climb hills easily, but are not able to jump. Elephants are very good swimmers and can submerge their body, leaving only the trunk out of the water. They spend 12 to 18 hours searching for and eating food and eat 10% of their body mass daily. During the hottest hours of the day, they are less active and spend time in shady areas. Asian elephants bathe frequently and submerge themselves in water to cool down. They can use their trunk to spray water or saliva on themselves. They cover themselves in mud or soil to keep their skin cool. Asian elephants flap their ears to get rid of excess heat.
My favourite mammoth, or woolly mammoth. Woolly mammoths roamed northern Eurasia and North America during the last ice age. It coexisted with early humans who used its bones and tusks to make art, tools, and shelter. Their ears were lined with fur, and they had a layer of fat to keep them warm and reduce the risk of frostbite. We've got quite a herd here. Their tusks were very long, about 16 feet or 5 meters, and were used for fighting and for digging in the deep snow. And here's the calf. These large mammals lived during the last ice age and may have died off when the weather became warmer and their food supply changed. The steppe mammoth is an ancestor of the woolly mammoth. It had a short skull and a smaller jaw. And here's another mammoth. American mastodon was a distant relative of the mammoth. They both lived at the same time. Gomphotherium had 4 tusks. It used the lower tusks much like a shovel. Amebelodon had 2 pairs of tusks, one on the upper jaw and 1 pair in the lower. Deinotherium had a long low skull, unlike modern day elephants. Steppe mammoth, American mastodon, Gomphotherium, mammoth, Deinotherium, Amebelodon. I think the mammoths are my favourites today. Remember to tap the bell icon to be notified when my next new video uploads. Elephantidae is a family of large herbivorous mammals collectively called elephants and mammoths. These are terrestrial large mammals with a snout modified into a trunk and teeth modified into tusks. Thank you for watching my video. Please share with your friends. See you again soon.